Hey, I'm Derek Webb. For 20 years, I've been writing songs, making records, touring, and thinking critically about and developing tools for artists to use to build and engage with their audience. I'm a blue-collar artist, I'm an accidental entrepreneur, and deep down, I'm a wannabe mentor. Now, before you're tempted to be impressed, let me be clear. The majority of what I have done is I have failed. A lot. But I've tried to learn from those failures, adapt, find better ways forward. I'm probably the least talented of all my creative friends, but I'm tenacious and I'm adaptable. So I've managed to make a lot out of a little. And I figured out some things along the way. Whether during my time as a founding member and songwriter in the band Caedmon's Call, during my almost 15-year solo career, or as the founder and president of the free music platform noisetrade, I've backed into a pretty solid set of best practices, random skills, and tricks of the trade for how to make a good living as a middle-class artist. And recently I had an idea that I wanted to ask you about. I want to try and extract all this random information from my head and give it to you to help you build your career as an artist. Everything from the basics and not so basics of songwriting, demo and full album recording, to touring and playing house shows and the basics of setting up your business online and beyond. I want to tell you everything I know. To be clear, I'm not talking about how to get rich and famous. I'm talking about helping you actually make a living playing music, a sustainable middle-class living. So here's my question. Is anyone interested? I don't want to do this for me, I want to do it for you. So what would you want to know? What's your biggest struggle as an artist? And more importantly, what would be a fair price? So here's what I want you to do. Follow the link in the description below, derekwebb.com/survey, and take just a minute to let me know. Leaving a comment here is cool too, but that survey would be the most helpful thing to make this happen. Tell me what you think. I think this would be a blast, but I want to hear from you. Calling all my middle-class musicians out there, or those hoping to be. I can't wait to hear from you. Thanks.